We'll of course have results from all the races tonight as they come in on air and online, plus a very special election edition of 7 News Nightcast. Turning to weather, the first time we've hit those freezing temperatures this morning, Ben. Huh?
That's right, and it looks like we are dropping quickly.